If you watched CTV News, you were there.
About 100 people targeted the Hudson's Bay Company.
When protesters stormed the store over workers' rights in the Third World.
Sign the accord!
When news breaks in our city, count on CTV News Vancouver.